Hey guys, thanks for stopping by. New people or people coming back. Today I'm gonna do a cover of Thunder Rolls by Garth Brooks. I've been doing a bunch of Garth Brooks covers lately, and I'm a huge Garth Brooks fan. I'm familiar with all his songs, I just never really learned them over the years, but I'm following the tab, so it might look a little funny. But okay, so you need your capo to start on the 5th fret. And let's do this. That's the song, pretty much the whole thing. So it's a picking song. It's not used, you know, it'll sound terrible with a pick. So if you're good at finger picking, the first chord is A minor. Pull off on the first note, on the first fret, the second, first fret, second string. When you start singing, still A minor. F. E. F. E. A minor, and a thunder. Garth Brooks. So, comment, subscribe, tell me off, whatever. For every good comment, I get 10 negatives. So, anyhow, if this helps you learn it, just practice your finger picking. You know, just I use my, you know, these three fingers and my thumb, especially for this song, like on the A minor. So, thanks for watching.